They know me and my
black guy's an asshole. That's why I went all the way home. Because they were so mad at me that all the attention went over there as long as there was no one. But see, I got pissed because the first lifestyle said, somebody checked me where I'm going. He didn't ask me my name. So you're not running the check on me. So then he goes to Ann. You're not running a check on me. You don't even know who I am. So I said, oh, you're not running a check on me. So I go, knowing everything. So what's my way for? You don't know my name. You're not. Then he said, shut up. What the fuck are you talking to? And you know what?
Thank you.